I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's Hello, Batman. I was hoping to get
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarky says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption. Of second chances. Of change. I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest.
An end to the competition and pressure. We won't be at each other's throats in
the bats here.
For liberty!
They say money makes the world go round. Excellent shackles. You're tied to your job, your mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny thing. Price television is due. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
Why won't you?
Anarchy fellow mentioned 3 bombs, which means 2 still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
Thank you.
We gotta get in on that action.
Cops investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
For a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony, that could be my way in.
This is your case. Edward murdered Black Mask and his lady friend. I mean, we found the bastard's stubby little fingerprints right by the bodies.
Yeah, we got Penguin now. Like to see him squirm out of this one. Fingerprints, two dead bodies. He's about to do some time.
Yeah, except forensics will take all the credit. I'm the one who found the prints.
That's why they call it first response. First pickings on the loot, but none of the glory. Me, I'd take the loot over the glory any day.
He just made our job easy.
Police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask, but why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field. Identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend, or one of them at least. She was no angel, long list of priors, but nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. The grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. The DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it? The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Thank you. Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues. DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. Thank you. is sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful, non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
We can work this out! I got kids to feed!
Come on!
Don't be shy. Come on over.
He's mine.
It's on.
Think you can take us all?
The police know the victim fell from a nearby building, but there's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Ryan Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why. This blood spatter indicates a high velocity impact. I should check the roof. Was it an accident, or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone, and the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that.
Thank you.
Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think. Alfred, how are things?
Status quo, sir. Status quo.
came to fight!
Thank you.
Master Bruce, guards have...
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Wait a sec. Someone's playing with us.
I got this door.
Waste of time.
Damn it! Don't crowd in on me. Watch for him.
This is my sector.
That didn't throw itself. Suspect evaded. Gotta be lurking somewhere. I knew it! He's still here! Carry it!
This door's covered!
We lost him! Look alive! Thank you.
probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look. My ship's over. Lobe. Lobe understood.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered. As they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Right in the jaw!
Able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.